right? So with lighting the scrim at a high angle from the front side, everything in behind disappears. Whereas if you change to light what's in behind, scrim disappears.